How to automatically synchronize video and audio track in PowerDirector 13. We have two files. First file is named video, and it is a video file from video camera with its own audio track. Second file is named audio, and this is audio file from external recorder, from external audio recorder like Zoom. We want to put it together in one file. So let's start it. First we put video file on first track. Okay, we have it. Now we just put second file with sound from audio recorder on second track. Now we just select those two tracks and we have Syncs by Audio button. We just pressed this button and PowerDirector working for us. We see that audio track was moved a little to right over the video file, and let's try listen is sound synchronized perfectly or not. This is now we hear sound from video camera.
Teraz nagrywany jest dźwięk przy pomocy
and here we'll start. Here we'll start
mam nadzieję, że
sound
dobrze.
From Zoom recorder.
Teraz nagrywany jest dźwięk przy pomocy rejestratora.
It looks like everything is correct. Once again.
Teraz nagrywa.
And once again, let's watch on the bars. Yes.
Teraz nagrywany jest.
Sound is perfectly synchronized. So, that's it. Thank you very much.